White SRC Redefining Possible logo fades in over black background, then fades out. Pixelated video title, Electronic Warfare System AN VLQ-12 Crew Duke fades in. Bottom of the screen reads, Distribution Statement A, approved for public release. Distribution is unlimited. Words fade out. Military vehicles drive through desert surrounded by digitally rendered protective spheres. System on vehicles is highlighted. Text on screen reads, AN VLQ-12 Crew Duke System EW System Antennas. In the bed of the vehicle, system labeled AN VLQ-12 Crew Duke System. Desert scene with culvert under a dirt road. A close-up look in the culvert shows explosive roadside bomb inside. Two enemies with radio and detonator for the roadside bomb hide behind rocks. Military vehicles with Crew Duke systems approach dirt road over roadside bomb. Enemies see convoy approaching bomb and push detonator. Digital protective spheres on military vehicles turn from blue to yellow. From inside a military vehicle, an alert goes off. Driver and passenger look at each other and accelerate.
Come on, let's go! Move it!
EW jamming from the Crew Duke system prevents the bomb from detonating. Enemies with bomb controls raise hands in confusion. Friendly convoy continues across dirt road and culvert and through the desert. Digital protective bubbles turn back to blue. Military personnel monitor situation on screen in operations center.
EOD and Overwatch protection to location grid 1477. ID and notify subsequent units for possible rerouting.
A white and gray background with a horizontal line pattern fades in. An animated dark and light blue SRC Redefining Possible logo flies across the screen and onto the background. Logo and background fade to a black screen.